little crack on that corner. Nice straight cab. Corners in good tact. Steps. Side door. Looks good. All the seals look like they're intact. Body's in pretty good condition. Tires on this side. Good Michelin steer tires. Looks like they're wearing good, evenly and everything. ICC bumper with a pull-out ramp. Two latches on the pull-out ramp. And it's back there. Pull-out ramp. Get slides good and everything. And it shuts back in there. Door latch. So everything works good on it. Roll the door up. Door operates good. Aluminum floor with ridges in it. The insulation looks like it's intact. Other side of the body. Looks like it's in good condition. Turn the reefer on, turn the switch on. Starting to kick out here.